So this was my second DCC conversion, the sound using SoundTraxx. And one of the best things about it is it has a Keep Alive Current Keeper 2 in it, which is just fantastic. I mean, it rides smooth, especially after we got the Current Keeper in it. I mean, this particular locomotive, don't know why, but it seemed to have problems. None of my other locomotives have that much of a problem on the track. I keep my track pretty clean, but it was on certain switches that it would just give me a problem. And it could be that it's because of the truck size is different, but it's pretty awesome. I still have to do some tweaking to the ditch lights, but what was really neat about this was I put rear ditch lights in there. So that's what was different. I went and did some research, and I put in rear ditch lights. That was on my own, so I'm getting a little braver as I try these, try to be creative. So this is using a SoundTraxx sound card, but this was my second conversion, so I'm pretty proud of it, and the Current Keeper makes it just all that better, all that much better. That's it.